search warrant demand entry.
Reach!
Please get down on the ground!
Please get down on the ground!
Please get down on the ground!
This scene, I got seven down in the
feet or not. Can we have a suitable gun to help us out, please?
We can 25
the description of this storm, about a mile wide, and they didn't have very much warning at all.
It's a massive tornado, massive destruction. Up to 200 mile an hour winds ripping up...
Every single hour of every single day, somewhere in the world, chaos is attacking order.
What's our search for?
Tragedy explodes without warning. Mother Nature's wrath ensues, and a moment can decide the difference between life and death.
There are at least six cars mashed into a ball here.
It's in these moments that ordinary men and women who are prepared for the challenge become leaders. They're the first responders, the ones who stand willingly on the wall, the ones who run toward danger with confidence.
Homes completely demolished, businesses wiped out, and the death toll still rising.
They are not looking for the spotlight, only to serve their community, their country, and restore order to the chaos around them. They just want to return home to their loved ones, satisfied in knowing they did their best and gave everything that was asked of them. They know they are ready. They are prepared for whatever faces them around the corner or in the darkness. They have been training for this moment all of their lives, and we have been with them every step of the way. 5/11 Tactical. Always be ready.